How's everybody doing tonight? Is the mic on? Just doing a little mic check, making sure everything's okay. All right, listen, you guys, listen. First of all, I would really like to give my deepest gratitude to the O2 Indigo for allowing this to happen. I've been spending the last year in Nigeria, getting in touch with my roots, and back to my people in the motherland, and I'm having the time of my life. I'm a judge of the Nigerian Idol TV show. Has anyone seen that? Okay, so listen, it's all about making people's dreams come true. Once my dream had to come true, so we have tonight. And I want you all to give a big London welcome for the very first Nigerian Idol ever off of the first season. She's here for you tonight. She's gonna sing the song that got her into the show, and then she's gonna sing her very first brand new single that's just been recorded by Jesse Jags in Nigeria. So please welcome the one and only, the very first Nigerian Idol, Yeka Onka! Isn't she lovely?
Thank you. Thank you. I'm so excited to be here tonight. Thank you. I love you, London. I love London so much. Thank you, guys. Before I do my single, I'd like to do a Whitney Houston song. It's a song that made me the winner of Nigerian Idol. I always love you. So if you know how to sing the song, sing along with me and have fun. Let me hear you make some noise. I can hear you. Come on, make some noise. I love you guys. And now